How do you see yourself?
Do you see yourself as a giant slayer?
Or do you see yourself just as that least, that last, that person who has to fight to get attention, fight to be heard?
You know, are you that person that you know, you can't overcome your family issues, your family dynamics, and they just suppressed you and just caused you to probably have a distorted image of yourself?
How do you see yourself? Do you see yourself as a giant slayer? You see, you can't go out to battle to defeat the giant until you come to a place in your life that you know you are a giant slayer.
So you must ask yourself, what is swaying you?
What is swaying you?
What is swaying your attention right now?
What is deceiving you to make you see something that really isn't there about you?
Your responsibility, again, is to trust not in horses, not in chariots, not in any created thing, not in any other resource,
but God alone. You must start seeing yourself as God sees you. And the way God sees you is finished. He sees you finished. He sees you completed through the finished work of Jesus Christ.